In this video, I am going to simulate a single tuned amplifier in NI Multisim software. This is the circuit diagram of single tuned amplifier, and this is the frequency response of single tuned amplifier. See, this is gain axis and this is frequency axis. Now, the frequency at which the gain is maximum is called as resonant frequency. Tuned amplifiers are the amplifiers that amplifies specific or particular frequencies while rejecting all other frequencies. Let's build the circuit. Taking required component first. First transistor, this is BC107P. See, this is the component sheet. Values of resistor, capacitor, inductor are given over here. The transistor is BC107 is the transistor. And resistors, now capacitors, input capacitor, then coupling capacitor, then emitter capacitor and capacitor for tank circuit. Now inductor, making connections. Make sure you have shorted resistors, transistor and capacitor at this point. Now power source. See, signal voltage source, AC voltage source is the source at input. VCC, ground. Now setting the values of component. First voltage peak to peak, take here 10 volt peak to peak and say 10 kilohertz फ्रीक्वेंसी, नो वैल्यू ऑफ कैपेसिटर्स, इनपुट कैपेसिटर 1 माइक्रोफेरेड, एमिटर कैपेसिटर 10 माइक्रोफेरेड, 1 माइक्रोफेरेड, दिस इज 10 माइक्रोफेरेड, देन दिस इज ऑल्सो 10 माइक्रोफेरेड, कैपेसिटर ऑफ टैंक सर्किट 47 नैनोफेरेड, 47 नैनोफेरेड, वैल्यू ऑफ इंडक्टर 100 माइक्रो हेनरी, 100 माइक्रो हेनरी, नाउ वैल्यूज ऑफ रेजिस्टर्स R1 68 किलो ओम एंड R2 12 किलो ओम, 68 किलो ओम एंड 12 किलो ओम, दिस इज 100 ओम। आई थिंक सर्किट इज रेडी, एयर 12 वोल्ट, नाउ कनेक्टिंग ऑसिलेटर, सॉरी ऑसिलोस्कोप। नाउ इफ वी सिमुलेट द सर्किट, वी विल सी पैटर्न लाइक दिस विच डजेंट मेक एनी सेंस, इजेंट इट? फॉर दिस टू ऑब्जर्व द फ्रिक्वेंसी रिस्पॉन्स ऑफ ट्यून्ड एम्पलीफायर वी नीड टू कनेक्ट बोडे प्लॉटर। हियर इज द बोडे प्लॉटर। नाउ दिस इज फॉर आउटपुट एंड टू ऑब्जर्व द इनपुट। Changing the color for input. Okay. Now this is the frequency response of single tuned amplifier. Now this is the frequency at which gain is maximum, which is 73.813 kilohertz. This is the resonant frequency. Now calculating the frequency on calculator. Now these are the components of tank circuit and we have formula. One sec. FR resonant frequency is equals to 1 upon 2 pi root LC. Now as per the formula, value of capacitor is 47 nanofarad. 47 nanofarad 10 to the power nano minus 9. Multiplied by 100 multiplied by 10 to the power माइक्रो माइनस 6, नाउ टेकिंग अंडर रूट ऑफ दिस आंसर विच बिकम्स 2.16। नाउ 2 पाई multiplied by answer. This is 1.36 as per the formula of resonant frequency, 1 divided by answer. Now this becomes, see, 73.41 kilohertz, and here 73.813 kilohertz. That means if we use capacitor of 47 nanofarad and inductor of 100 microhenry, the resonant frequency of circuit is 73 kilohertz. Now if you want to change the frequency, just change the frequency determining components like capacitor and inductors. Okay, you can get the notes of a tuned amplifier over here. I will keep the link of this point in description. Thank you.